Remember, the tonic note is always the first note of a scale pattern, and the dominant note is always the fifth note of a scale pattern. So in the C scale, the tonic is C, and the dominant is G. For this variation, one hand will play only tonic and dominant, along with the other hand playing the regular pattern. So right hand will play tonic and dominant first. Don't forget to switch hands, so now the left hand will play tonic and dominant.